First, use Chrome. Second, not open extension. Three, hit click button Arduino. Load firmware A. Arduino contain USB. Upload. Choose USB content. Upload complete. Close tab. Open extension. Arduino. Choose USB. Now, digital pins 13. Hi. Open. Close.